Alright, this is by Rascal Flatts. It's What Hurts the Most. I do really like this song, and yes, I'm not a good singer, and no, even though there are lyrics to the song that I'm about to sing, and I am reading them while I'm singing them, I do still mess up, and I know it may seem stupid, but that's all I can do. And I don't want to really repost the song, so that's the thought that counts, alright, people? So, alright, thank you for listening. I can take the rain on the roof of this empty house. That don't bother me. I can take a few tears now and then and just let them out. And I'm not afraid to cry every once in a while. Even though going on with you don't still upsets me. There are days every now and again I pretend I'm okay. But that's not what gets me. What hurts the most was being so close and having so much to say and watching you walk away and never knowing what could have been. And not saying that I'm loving you is what I was trying to do. It's hard to feel the terrain and losing you everywhere I go, but I'm doing it. It's hard to force that smile when I see your old friends and I'm alone. Still harder getting up, getting dressed, living with disregret. But I know if I could do it over, I would trade every weight. Words that I said in my heart that I left unspoken. What hurts the most was just being so close and having so much to say and watching you walk away and never knowing what could have been. And not saying that I'm loving you is what I was trying to do. Hurts the most was being so close and having so much to say and watching you walk away and never knowing what could have been. And not saying that I'm loving you is what I was trying to do. Saying that I'm loving you is what I was trying to do. Oh. And yes, I did mess up on two parts, but I hope you still like the song. Thank you.